And even now you can see he's greeting voters.
First preference.